Well, I didn't know if that was getting.
I like.
Alright, now put something in a bit like strange, whatever.
Here, I need to get back here if you can give me.
Long plus 20 minutes.
This is my website.
I don't know if it's gonna have what you want, but.
Let's see.
Oh, really?
It's definitely about eyeballs, and that's like what you want. Just curious.
I mean, like, any kind of psychedelic bonker shit will be fine.
I got you.
I thought there would be more.
I don't remember. Yeah. Looks like it's doing correctly now.
I'm gonna take one.
If you can just get it in the case, we can move it around. What's up?
You wanna flip that?
Whatever channel that is that the you know what channel?
I'm hearing sound from the TV. Yeah. And you got it, you ready?
Yeah. I'm gonna wait for your like whole announcement
there. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can do one of those.
I'm gonna round up the chips and
tonight we've got Fire Tools from Chicago, Street Cleaver from Jamestown, New York, us, the Indeterminates from Erie, and this is Mr. Andrew Todd. He's Battalion of Cloudships. He's sometimes from Erie and sometimes from Lawrence, Kansas. Sean Holt couldn't make it because it's snowy, but here we are. So, yeah, thanks for hanging out. Let's drink whiskey and get ready to go. That's Andrew. He's Battalion Cloudships. Yeah. Up next is the Indeterminates, and we got to set up drums and stuff, so we'll be a minute.
Thank you.
Yes, see Craig at the desk. Yeah, Fire Tools is here in Chicago. She's up after us. Hey Gina, can you hit a couple more keys on my... You can quantize it. Run yourself into channel A on the snake that's right behind you. Solo projects, but Fire Tools, who's from Chicago, and Street Cleaver, who's from Jamestown. Nice shirt. I think Angel's staying with George with Street Cleaver. Well, I think they're gonna try and go to Jamestown, but if that doesn't work, they're gonna maybe crash with us. Gina, send me some signal whenever you're ready.
That's fine.
Take your time. It's all free play, Pete.
Free play?
Yep. Free play, comma, tips at the bar appreciated.
I'm your mom's head. Brush his hair past my earring.
Yeah, that's nice. Cash.
Yes.
You good with that?
Yeah, thanks.
You good with that level wise?
Yeah.
Okay, should we do the thing?
Let's do it.
We're gonna get started again, guys. So, do we want to pick like a key and then another key? A minor and then C. A minor key and then a major key. So, hi, we're the indeterminates and we don't know what's going to happen either.
Thank you.
indeterminates. Fire Tools is up next. For any of you who we might have missed, we're asking a $8 donation tonight. See Craig or Nicole at the front desk, and they will take care of you. Fire Tools has a whole bunch of merch. Street Cleaver has a whole bunch of merch. So stick around. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being here. Love you guys. Yeah, there's kitty cats. He did that for a few minutes in my car, but... No, it wasn't, because I kind of had to wake him up, because we kind of had to, like, get in and start doing it. But... How you doing? Good, yourself? Yeah. HDMI is on the little ledge. So, yeah, if we need to move anything or whatever, let me know. Yeah, and Craig will probably have to help us, like, switch the inputs over. But, he's so fancy.
Making Benedict Williams proud.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh,
boy.
Hey, bud.
Hey,
bud. Thank you for helping me play music. Did you have fun?
That's like the least weight training I've had all night.
Hello, my love.
Oh,
I'm horse competition shows.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
She calls it the jumping show.
I know.
It's a show called Ultimate Beastmaster that's on Netflix. And it's like, it's like American Ninja Warrior style obstacle course competition show. The watch it and like climb the futon and leap from the futon to the love seat. And,
actually, really, the whole world is now an obstacle course to be conquered, like the jumping show. All public places.
And we didn't have anything except in early.
You're probably good whenever. I think we're pretty much all clear.
Supposed to go into plastics. It says it more than once in the movie because people keep asking him, so what are you going to study? What are you going to plastic? Obviously, you rubbed it. I don't remember that
I got a hard man for you.
I remember this.
Hard man.
I don't think I
understand. Oh, okay. Oh, you got nori sheets. That's. So whenever you're ready to send signal, let me know and we'll get you checked.
Oh, you're playing bass. Are you going to sing?
Yes,
my love. What's up?
Can you play with me?
Mommy.
Okay, come on. Can you try something? Because you want to play with me or does no one else play with you?
I can't.
No, I want to play with you, actually, because Trevor,
excuse me, guys.
She beats me in every game and I really want to beat her. Yeah, because she beat it.
Let me know when you're sending.
By the way, I stood off with the big thing.
Okay. Do you not know how good I am at this? Have you never seen it?
It's louder out here than it sounds like it is for you.
Yeah.
All right, just let me know when and we'll do lights and all of that stuff.
Yeah.
all that stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah, we should do that. Because, like, I've done it and it's been killed.
My chiropractor is amazing.
Yeah, Dr. Chris is really great.
She's really great. She's wonderful. She makes you feel so good.
Yeah, I am.
For $35.
Alright, Angel, you're clear. You can unplug whenever.
Okay.
Look at this. Yeah, that ain't good.
She's 10.
Yeah, no, I'm not really.
I'm literally doing like this to her.
What is your back?
Her back hurts.
Out of whack?
Yes, apparently. She does. She's been trying to crack her neck for months.
Hockey problems.
Growing fast.
Yeah.
Because she seriously. So, also, my mom has been.
Niece of George.
And she said,
do you have visuals or ideas for visuals?
I do.
Okay.
Wait on.
Me, whatever.
Let me make sure. Are you still 14 or are you more like 16? Because you seriously look way bigger than the last time I saw you. You were taller. You were bigger in every direction. And there's nothing wrong with that, but I'm just saying, like, you don't want to buy you clothes that you can't wear in a month.
Well, the shirt I just got her is an adult small.
In the last couple weeks, I
have,
like, grown up a lot.
Well, what size is the t-shirt that you're wearing?
It's an adult small.
Okay.
But
I think
it's
I'm like an adult.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's a large. But it's like a, it's going to be a kid's large.
Okay.
Like kids large.
That's a big large.
I think it's a women's large, actually.
Okay.
I wear
it's a women's large.
I could wear, like, in shoes, I wear, like, women's
something.
In what
we wear basically the same size shoes.
Yeah, I can wear her shoes.
Yeah.
Comfortably.
Yes.
And I can wear your shoes. And I wear...
Should we watch more cat videos?
Yeah.
Yes!
Definitely.
I love Kitty!
I'm about it. Is
why,
that even a question?
Why
yeah,
would
right?
we even stop watching cat videos?
Because Angel had ideas.
Well, oh yeah. Okay. We can stop watching cat videos for someone perfectly formulated videos.
Turn the volume
fine.
On.
No,
like,
I'm
going
to turn the volume on
dude,
because
I
got the
parents
other...
parents watch that.
Really?
Yeah, they were laughing. My dad was laughing. Yeah, right when he went into the lesson, he was like, I hate you. My dad was like...
Dad, they found me.
Oh,
in this.
I forgot I remember.
Yes.
I hate
yes.
you.
Number 45 of 101 greatest movie quotes is
Stella!
Hey, Stella!
Hey, Stella!
Hi.
I'm sure that she's on the list. That was fantastic. Thank you.
Yeah,
that was super badass.
Yeah.
Cleveland and basically like looped down to Atlanta and back. So it was 12 days. So 9 shows in 11 days and like traveling at the end. So played Cleveland, Columbus, Cincy, Nashville, Memphis, Birmingham, Atlanta, Asheville. It was Emerald, which is my duo project with the guy I worked with from Indianapolis, but he actually got sick like the day we were supposed to leave. So it was me solo playing as Emerald, which was like a mentally interesting kind of exercise because it's like I'm trying to do by myself this stuff that we do together. So like I ended up playing, like there's some of our stuff that's from our releases that I play in my solo sets normally, so I kind of pulled one of those in just like for, just to have like a, have a security blanket, like safe thing that I know I can pull off by myself. And I Charles, who's my partner in that project, I took some of, he just put out 2 releases of 5 improvs. So I took the one live improv that's like, oh, this has some room that I can like contribute some stuff to this. So I kind of used that as a basis for an improv thing in the middle to like sample that and like mangled and manipulated that and added some additional playing to that. And then we got a new record just about ready to come out. So, and I was kind of like set up to play my half of that. So I'm like, I'm just going to make this a little bit busier and add some samples that I've got for like this bit. It's like a really political thing. It's got a bunch of voice samples from the Charlottesville thing last year. So it's got all this spoken word stuff from Charlottesville, so I was like doing manipulations of spoken word samples from Charlottesville protests. And it got ugly. Like it's gonna be good. Like I'm real pleased with how that piece turned out. It was actually, it started as a thing that I did by myself. There's a series of shows in Cleveland called the Sunday Noise Lunches. It's like, it's usually the first Sunday of every month.
Where's it take place?
Now that's class.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah. So, like, somebody different from that scene books it every month, and there's always a different theme every month. But sometimes it's like, sometimes the theme is like an instrument, sometimes it's like, we're doing drums this month, we're doing, you know, things with tapes this month or whatever.
I've seen some stuff for that.
Yeah, like Alex has come and played a couple of them with me and stuff like that. And yeah, they're cool events.
I love Now That's Class.
Oh, no, yeah, it's.
I was literally just there for a long time.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's usually the first Sunday of the month, and it's like Sunday at lunch is a little bit of a misnomer. It's like 4 o'clock Sunday show though, so it's like a Sunday early show, and then they usually have a show afterwards to like clear out of time for it. But it's like it's got a conceptual theme every month, and the one of the ones that I played last year, maybe the year before, was protest music. So I'm gonna do this because it was just not very long after the Charlottesville thing happened. Pissed off Charlottesville thing. And like I played it, like I got it together in like 2 days, played it, went, I never want to play that again. That was exhausting. Because it's like it was a really like, and then Charles, who's in there with me, we went out like basically almost exactly a year ago. And we basically decided that we were gonna go out with nothing. Not play any pre-existing material, just improv on the floor. Basically use it as sort of like a mobile writing session for what was gonna be the next one, which is the one that we've got just about finished now. So one night for whatever reason I'm like, I need to drop in the Charlotte sample thing. The next day he was like, what's that? I'm like, okay, let me play the thing that I did. It's a Charlottesville thing. So I'm like, okay, we're keeping that. So it's sort of like, it's this thing that I did. I intended to be a one-off thing and never play again. That then kind of got dropped into the Emerald Improv stuff and became a totally different thing, but based around the same word samples.
Yeah.
So I ended up playing it all week, and it was interesting. And like playing that in the deep south, it was like, hey, this is a friendly place. I can do this. And like, and it was like, we toured through election. So I'm like, I'm gonna at least play this through the election. And then I'm gonna see what kind of mood I'm in and see if I want to keep playing this or whether I need to do something more cheerful. And I'm like, thinking about the mood I expect to be in.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna keep playing this. I'm too lazy. The snake is right. Where did it go? Over there. What you get? Put it into either A or B, just let me know which one. Projection
2018. Yep.
Oh, St. Clever, I love him.
Thank you.
George. He's street cleaner. He's from downtown New York.
Hell yeah, George.
Street cleaner's got merch. Fire Tools has merch. Check out all the merch. Support touring artists. Buy shit. Thanks for coming out. Love you guys. Give it up for Street Cleaver.
Hi.
Thanks for coming out. Be safe. Drive safe. Fire Tools has merch. Street Cleaver has merch. Go buy board merch. Support
merch.
Human people. Human people traveling and playing music.
I need boots. Left my boots at home. Only brought Crocs. Buy merch.
No.